Culzean Castle on the Ayrshire coast is one of the delights of Scotland. Most folk arrive and head straight for the main car parks. But if you have a bit of time and want to see some great landscape on your way to the castle, this video shows you an alternative route. A few hundred meters from the entry gate is a small car park and a path leading to the cuttings and embankments of an old rail line. This stretches along the boundary of the park until it meets a major track that heads toward the famous Cat Gate and then to the Swan Pond and the coastal path. This video was taken in late April, so it's prime time for wild garlic and for bluebells to start showing up. I know it's slow TV, but sometimes let's just speed it up to get along. And of course, there's all the different greens in the trees. Thank you. The track has several bridge points along the way. This one's being used for a farm track. Let's take a slight detour and see the fields that we're next to. Hey, it's lambing time. Path carries on under a bridge, but let's go up and join the upper path.
Missing.
You'll know you're on the right path if you get to the cat gate. And these trees are just wonderfully strange. They're bent, they grow into each other, they twist and turn. Imagine being here on Halloween. Then we leave the woods and head toward the Swan Pond, which has its own delightful dragon. We carry on the path toward the coast, and the wind starts to become the major player in the landform. morning, we're coming up on seriously large numbers of bluebells. They're shy, they don't like to be photographed, but sometimes you can catch them. What about that castle? Come on, patience. Here it comes. Okay, we've jumped over, away from the sea, to a garden and the orangery. You'll know it when you get there. This is one of many paths leading to the walled garden. It's a must-see if you got an extra 10 minutes. I hope you've enjoyed this alternate route to Culzean Castle. Next time, remember there's an alternative.